I thought it was pretty fun.
Oh, I didn't watch. I played End of Time on the PSP.
It was on the PSP? Like they ported it or whatever?
Yeah, Saints of Time was on Xbox.
No, the Forgotten Sands. PlayStation That's 2. What I played.
Oh, is that the one with the red scarf? It was the very like red and blue uniform or outfit on him. Because there was like a I wouldn't say a reboot, but I guess there was just another new Prince of Persia. Maybe it was a reboot, but whatever they did there, it sucked balls. But the Sands of Time though was great. I really enjoyed Sands of Time. That was like one of the first games to do combat like it did, where it was like it was pretty much Arkham Asylum beta with its combat system.
Never played any Prince of Persia games.
It was just good, man.
I had no idea how I ended up with that game, but I did.
Just had
stole it from a
just
friend. Yeah.
Found it one day.
You know a game I played on PSP that I fucking hated so goddamn much? It was Tomb Raider game. Can't remember which one it is.
Tomb Raider Dark Chronicles.
Yeah.
Was it really? I just picked a random Tomb Raider game.
Oh my god.
I didn't even know if it was a PSP game or not, but I remember it's a PS2 game.
Was it? No, you might be wrong.
I might be. I hope I am. Otherwise, I'm really lucky. I'm not lucky, so.
Was it Tomb Raider Legend?
Oh, maybe. That was a shitty one I hear, too. You might have been a girl.
I don't know. It was whatever fucking one there was with Hydra-looking thing.
Oh, I hope
yeah, it was Legend.
You're still playing Project M. I hope not.
It does.
Fuck. We've been playing not Project M for like 3 hours. Good job, us.
Yep.
It also says pre-boopin' and boppin'.
Yeah,
I think that's because it hasn't updated, maybe?
No. I've refreshed the page multiple times and it still says pre-boopin' and boppin'.
It said that all night?
Yeah. I messaged you that
it
earlier.
It hasn't changed at all.
I messaged you that during CSGO and you never changed it.
Someone changed it. Oh my god.
No.
Alright.
It said that the entire time.
Whatever.
Your mods can change the game into fucking Markiplier, but they can't change it to what it actually is.
Nah. Whatever. Apparently, the person that changed the Markiplier was Bobby Blue, by the way.
Alright, where's Bobby Blue? Any up some?
He's right there, Bobby Blue 12.
I see him.
Go
Fuck
at
you,
him.
Bobby.
Oh, he's trying to go to bed right now. Stop him quick.
Bedtime sounds kind of nice.
Punch him hard. Just punch him continuously until he's like, stop punching me. Dude, my dog right now is doing that thing where he's like rolling on his back and like growling a little bit just because he's like stretching it out, loving life. Fucking dogs. To Clarence is sad. It's a sad show. Dude, S. Grinder, fuck. I remember that show. Let me see if it says, bless you. Let me see if it's the same show I remember.
Thank you.
Is this right? Yep, S. Grinder. That was weird. Bless you again.
There you go, I'm dying.
I know, me too. Yeah, S. Grinder. That was on Adult Swim and shit. Oh shit! One of the first images I see in Escride is a manga pic. I see nipples.
Ooh.
Yeah, nipples makes the show better. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's not just nipples. It's nipples and a lady on top of a man. Oh my god. And then the second image is a girl in a towel trying not to be seen. Oh my goodness. Escride, best mangas ever. Bulba Blunts, hold your phones. Only need this now. Man, don't you know that boobies sell things? That's how you get all of the views. Titties.
Free boopin' and boppin'.
How the fuck do you think Casey Tron does it?
Titties.
Titties and amazing trolling techniques.
Yeah, really.
It works very well for. Don't ever go to her chat, though. It is the most atrocious thing I've seen since Soda Pop in chat.
Soda Pop in chat's gross.
Soda Pop in chat's fucking disgusting. Trump chat's terrible, too.
Oh, yeah, Trump chat's really bad.
Yeah, Trump chat's the
But now he's made trash. Now he's made it subscriber only.
Yeah. Well, with the numbers he gets, he needs to.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's just fucking not good. Oh, man. You ever had a mix?
Is there something going on with Go right now?
What?
Yeah, there's like a tournament.
Oh, okay, because I see like, 126,000 viewers.
Like Intel Extreme, I think. Or IEM.
Yeah, rather. GamesCon.
GamesCon.
I see it now, okay.
Oh, yeah, that's going on right now, GamesCon.
GamesCon. Wait, I thought that was last.
Honestly, Cry, your chat is worse than Trump's. No! No, it's not. I know my
really
chat
not.
Sucks, but it's not worse than Trump's by far. The only thing that would make it worse than Trump's is the fact that they don't talk about the game as much that is being played. But the fact is, Trump only plays one game. He plays Hearthstone. If he plays other games, no one gives a fuck. He plays Hearthstone. People go there for Hearthstone. We play a variety of games, so people lose interest in whatever game we're playing if they're just not enjoying that one particular game. We're a variety show. We don't play one particular game that people expect.
There's also the fact that a lot of people in Trump's chat do know about Hearthstone. They're just fucking around.
Well, yeah, the one of the reasons why Trump's chat is so shit, though, is they know about Hearthstone, but they're fucking around with Hearthstone knowledge. They're just like, you missed Lethal! Missed Lethal here!
Yeah,
missed Lethal
that's,
there!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That is fucking annoying.
Twitch chat sucks overall, and I know that's a kappa, but Twitch chat and streams... like 500 viewers and under, like between the 200 and 500 viewers mark, that's when Twitch chat is godlike.
I love that. When we were first starting streaming, I think we got about like 20 or 30 viewers. I don't remember exactly. I don't know. It was like the
I
very
like my
very
chat
very
a
first
lot.
Stream.
It was really enjoyable. Chat.
Are you talking about your very first stream with Russ, or
very first stream with
with that one dude?
Yeah. Hauser.
Elbow hates us. I don't hate you.
Hauser, that was a really hard stream to do. It was my first time ever being on a stream, and I didn't know how to do it, and it made me realize that I cannot do what the viewers want me to do. Because there was a part where it's like, Cry, Seek Your Love Song! And I was in a fucking call with people, and I did it anyway. And then afterwards, I felt like such a fucking idiot. Like, if I did everything the viewers want me to do, this whole time in this call, I would just be, like, fucking reading stupid creepypastas. That would be the stupidest fucking stream ever. I don't care what the fuck... Alright, listen. This is gonna sound like Total Biscuit talking to you right now. But you don't know what the fuck you want. You think you know what you want, but you don't know what you want. If you got what you want, you wouldn't want it. Trust me. You don't want that.
Nobody would have fun if this was
Nobody.
Talking creepypasta time.
That would be fucking not good. Good God.
I believe you. I don't know what I want.
Nebular knows what he wants, though.
I want $1 million. That'd be nice.
That would be good. That is literally TB. I've been talking to TB a bit on Skype, but he's rubbing off of me a little bit. I'm sorry. But that's literally how it is. You gotta realize that. Like, I don't even know what I want until it's given to me by surprise, okay? No one knows
hey,
what they want.
Hey, Compamous, you need to relax, pal.
What'd they say?
Cry, have sex with me.
No. Sorry. I think we should end it at 12-hour mark, in terms of, like, from starting at the official 11.
So 15 minutes?
Yes.
I'm cool with that.
That sounds good. This would be the longest stream I believe we've had, then. In the history of the late night stream. Or the pre-boopin' and poppin' stream.
Pre-boopin' and poppin'! This isn't even the real stream, folks!
Technically, isn't the late night stream.
This isn't even the real stream, we're just getting started.
This is... Alright, guys. Scammed. Get ready for another 13 hours! Yeah! Aw,
yes!
Shit. That'd be
gotta
creepy.
Break that record twice.
That would ruin all sleep schedules I have ever been working on. Like, those even the ones that aren't even happening right now. Those are ruined, too.
Yeah, my sleep schedule is destroyed right now.
You're welcome. It's
gone.
You
it's are worth welcome. It. Kind of.
You guys sound so freaking tired.
Yeah. I mean, it's 11-ish.
None of you guys have heard Cry really tired.
Yeah. She's heard me really tired several times.
I hear you're really tired every fucking night.
Every fucking night. But... yeah, I am in a comfortable state right now. I have been very talkative this evening, I have noticed. It's not evening.
Is it your drinks, or are you just in a talkative mood?
I think that helps lower the filter, I guess.
A little bit, yeah. Yeah. Does that happen for you?
Yeah, it does. At least I'm not an annoying drinker, right?
You can get to me, but...
I'm sorry.
Nah, you haven't been tonight.
Okay.
Nah, you've been fine tonight, babe.
Alright, I know. It's just, I try to, you know, I try to be on my best behavior, just sometimes it's, sometimes I get a little excited, I guess. Oh. I can never fucking beat Snake or Russ in Smash Brothers, though.
Hey, man.
I beat Russ once in a while.
What you gotta do is you gotta play a character and stick with it.
I was doing that with ZSS, and that didn't work out.
ZSS. And she does bad in both of those matchups.
I know, isn't that great? Like, I was also gonna try to do, like, Bowser, because I'm, like, really into a Bowser. Apparently, Ness is, like, a hard counter to Bowser, apparently.
Bowser's not that great.
Yeah, but Bowser's cool, man.
Bowser is cool. I have a friend who plays a disgusting Bowser.
I beat you with my Bowser.
What?
I beat you with my Bowser.
When was this?
Like, the second time we played. I used a Bowser, and you're like, my friend uses Bowser, I got this. And then I beat you with my Bowser. I don't think you were playing seriously, but I did beat you with him.
Oh, yeah, I was probably sandbagging.
Probably.
But yeah, I remember that now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was definitely sandbagging.
Whatever. Whatever, still won the fucking set. Still
yeah,
one
baby.
Set.
Doesn't matter. Still beat him.
That's what you get for sandbagging, bro.
Whoops, you got me.
Fucking confirmed fraudulent.
Fraud.
Cry, will you add mugs for the merchandise? I collect mugs for my coffee. Like on Spreadshirt or something?
They have mugs on a shirt store website?
Don't know. I have no idea.
Never That's actually a weird thought thing about to have it. For your shirt store.
Hey, Gonzo's in here. Gonzo, why aren't you a mod? Let me mod you really quick.
Gonzo's been here like all night.
Has he? I haven't even noticed. I'm sorry. I like Gonzo. Gonzo's a great guy. There you go, Gonzo. Now I'll make you a bit more noticeable on my end. I apologize. I will not fight you, though. I'm fucking exhausted. We were gonna get you in here earlier tonight too, but you weren't here.
Yeah.
We wanted to get you in our little Smash tournament.
Yeah.
Wait, is Dodger in here too? Dodger's not in here. Dodger's not in here.
Nope.
Nah, I've been lied to. Dodger's a nice lady too.
Help Bob plug your channel. Maybe later.
Plug it out.
I'd actually use my channel if fucking window capture worked for Dolphin for me.
Never I don't know why it doesn't it. Work. Oh, I use game capture, it works.
Yeah, that's what Wofford does, but I can never get game capture to work either.
Do you have an NVIDIA card?
Yep.
Okay, I have no idea then. There's a website where you can customize certain things, even mugs. It's just, I don't know, if you want something like a mug with my shit on it, make one, I guess. I don't know. I fully support viewers making things and selling my image on it. Really, I'm okay with it. Just don't say it's like official or anything. Just do it if you want. I really don't care about that stuff. I don't like making a profit off a bunch of things. That's why on my spreadshirt, that was as lowest.
Hello.
I made like a quarter off each shirt. It was great. It was perfect for profiting, profitizing. Like, friggin' the Rodeo Arcade shirts, they want them to be that price, and they're kind of pushy, so I just said, fuck it. However, I did fight for the fucking plushie to be lowered. I like how the plushie was cheaper than the shirt, by the way.
Yep.
I do enjoy that, it's pretty good. They're high-quality shirts, though. Have you ever worn a Rodeo Arcade shirt?
Nope.
They're pretty nice quality. I like them. Well, thank you, M. Michelle J95. GBU Cry. What does GBU mean?
I was going to say Game Boy Advance, but that's a U.
Game Boy Underplayed.
Game Boy Underpants.
Underpants. I would wear them. When I was younger, I had Tigger underpants.
Oh, God bless you.
God bless me. Oh, thank you. God bless you. God bless us, everyone. Oh, Alakalaz now pudes, bro. My GF left me. Shit. I am sorry. I hope things work out. It'll get better in time. And patience.
I get it.
Yeah, it was a pretty good one.
I appreciated what just happened.
Hello, stream new to the channel, smiley face. Oh, hi. This is a weird time to be new to the channel. This is a very weird time to be new to the channel.
Yeah, we're like...
This is not how the streams normally go at all.
Ever. No, we've been 11 hours and... 15 minutes into this shit.
We've been in podcast mode longer than anything else.
This has been longer than any one game on tonight, yeah, absolutely.
3-4 hours now?
Something like that. Last commercial run 4.5 hours ago.
God damn.
You know, that's how we're supposed to make our money, is to take breaks every hour and run 3-minute ad. But... during wind down, that never happens because we don't like to break from the conversation at hand, because then picking it back up is rather challenging. So we just have fun with it, and wonder why we didn't take a shower today, because I just remembered I did not.
Well, it's called wind down.
Insurgency was fun.
Insurgency was fun. I enjoyed it.
It looks pretty cool.
I got really scared of that one part.
Oh, where it was just you?
Yeah.
That was crazy. I really enjoyed that too. Good job. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Ugh, goodness. You got fish in their eyes. I wonder if I'll be able to catch your name and see if you can actually tell me the response to the joke or not.
Who knows? Any thoughts on it's a heavy rain?
I like that. What's up?
Any thoughts on heavy rain?
We're gonna talk about heavy rain tonight.
Yeah, it sucks and it gets my hair wet.
There you go.
That was a good joke. Yeah, heavy rain is a game though. It's good. It's a good game.
Sorry, person who missed us talking about heavy rain.
It's a good interactive movie.
You already talked about it. Yeah, it is a good interactive movie.
Yeah. Pretty much it. Yeah, guys, anyone that's asking about Five Nights or whatever the fuck at Freddy's, just Look at the stream recordings. I did that yesterday. Only like 40 minutes or so, but that's the gist of the game, and I don't believe
playing it anymore. So it's not 40 minutes.
That was.
No, you're crazy.
It was, I swear to God.
You crazy.
An hour.
No, it was around 40. Like, sing again anytime soon.
Quicker.
What do you mean, like limelight shit? Probably not. I think it was like a one-time thing. What kind of mic do I use? An SE Electronics SE2200A2C.
Thoughts on the game?
Beginning code?
You mean Pokemon?
Pretty much. Wait, what?
Pokemon Black and White?
Thoughts on Pokemon Black and White?
I don't know. I'm just reading the chat. Some guy was like, thoughts on Black and White, the game, and I was like,
oh,
Pokemon?
No, I think I'm talking about Black and White, the strategy game.
Oh.
It was like it's a god game, pretty much.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty good. It's a good game. Russ is a big fan, actually. I personally, I tried it. I think it's too old for me to get into. It's hard for me to get into older games. And I didn't play it when it first came out, so it's kind of hard for me to do that. I could be thinking of a completely different game, but I believe it is by Lionhead. So let me see. Black and White. Yep, Lionhead Studios. That is indeed the god game. Alright, yeah. It's a good game. It's just 2001, so it's been a while. Yeah. And it's a game that Peter Molyneux should continue, but he's like, fuck that, Fables! Fables is a great series!
He's making phone games now.
Make it the greatest RPG of all time.
Peter Molyneux, you're fucking trash too.
Remember when you tweeted him? You were angry.
I did tweet him. You know why? Because that is fucking bullshit. That never got patched. That never once got patched. In all the years it's been out, not once. And fucking Dungeon Keeper. He made Dungeon Keeper too? I didn't even know that. Now look at Dungeon Keeper these days. What happened? What happened to Dungeon Keeper? Tell me. Do you know what happened to Dungeon Keeper?
Pay to win?
Pay to do anything. Fucking destroyed it on a phone.
Yeah.
Everyone's so very unpleased with that. He never responded, though.
I remember that.
Of course he didn't respond. It's like, who the fuck is this loser? I'm a billionaire.
Alright, favorite game on the GameCube, if you played.
Favorite game on the GameCube? Fuck. Fuck.
Besides Melee?
I never owned a GameCube. I always played my friend's GameCube, so I have to go with what we played there. Truth be told, I think it would be, I don't know why, but Kirby's Air Riders.
That was a good game.
That was a good game. I enjoyed
it. For me, besides Melee, it's Paper Mario 1000 Year Door.
Never fucking played it. God.
So fucking good.
Never
did.
Fucking played it. Sorry.
Play it.
Jesus. Oh well.
Have you ever been to England?
Wait, chances are Kai's never seen KNB. What's KNB? Okay,
it's next door?
Nah, it's
KNB?
Not. Have you ever seen Croco no Basquito? I don't know what that is. I'm sorry. That person is right that I've never seen it then. They know me more than I thought.
2000 Year Door once Okami is done. Yo, if he's gonna do one long game.
Croco no Basquito.
Okami? Like, 1000 Year Door is like just as long as Okami.
Oh, it's a basketball anime. Okay. No, the only basketball anime I've ever seen, aside from Besquash, which wasn't. This was a very odd basketball anime. What was that basketball anime? It was like an older one. It was like really well known, in my opinion. Basketball anime.
Did you talk about like the super old one with like the weird art style?
Yeah. What was it?
No, like.
Is it just called Slam Dunk? No.
I think so.
Was it really?
I don't like
Yeah, Slam
animes.
Dunk anime.
Yeah, but was that it, though? Yeah, it was. Shit. Yeah. That was. I don't know why. That showed a really good soundtrack. Don't know why. Yes, I've seen JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. It was a good show. Never seen Overrun High School Host Club, though. I always hear about it. What about Bible
Black? It's overly hyped. It's not that bad.
Yeah. Berserk is a shit. If Russ was here, he'd be all over that.
I
thought
it was cute.
Berserk was cute. I agree. But yeah, Overrun High... I just don't know anything about Overrun High School Host Club, so...
Like, super fans of... fan service, though, at some parts.
Yeah, not, like, animes.
Really, but, like, yeah, some parts, it gets it.
Of course we've seen Bo. Who hasn't seen that if they are around our age?
Come on.
All of us here has probably watched Toonami. Shit.
Yep.
But yeah, on the note of
luxurious hair,
Okami being long and fuck, I think earlier you were mentioning how you can't play games that are like over like 24 hours or something like that.
Yeah, that was me.
A lot of people have that same issue with like just anything, I guess. If it's just too long, then they stop caring. Like, that's why like shorter series always do so much better on like things like YouTube and shit. Like, that's why what am I trying to say here? Like, a lot of YouTubers do like really shorter videos, like 10, 15 minutes tops. Otherwise,
babe time.
I know it's the time. I gotta finish what the fuck I'm just trying to say, like, if you want to get the best, like, that's why Game Grumps does so fucking well. You know why they only do like 10 minute minimum videos?
People have no attention span anymore.
Because they have no attention span anymore. 10 minute mark is the minimum amount of time that you need to be able to put post-roll ads, I believe, on a video. I could be wrong. I think that was what I've been told. So,
what'd you say?
Post-roll ads. 10 minutes.
Post-roll ads?
Yeah, they have to be...
Yeah.
Right, it has to be 10 minutes. That's why they always have them around that length. And then, like, it's just, that is, like, the perfect, like, that's what you want to aim for if you want to give, like, a good piece of content that you can just sit there, eat, you know, your little, like, Subway sandwich that you just got, maybe, like, a turkey and Swiss, or, you know, whatever kind of sub you feel like eating that day. You know, that's, like, the prime length of a video for that exact moment, which everyone goes for. Hell, I even fucking watch Game Grumps when I'm eating food because I have nothing better to do, okay? But, you know, that's what you want to achieve for if you wish for the success of the Utubs and shit. Like, that perfect time slot. What am I on about? I'm just saying that shorter things are better in terms of achieving success on YouTube. Don't do long things like I do if you ever want to get anywhere. I got lucky, and I'm doing long things just because I don't care. I don't care about the huge numbers. I don't care about...